Man, it's the Genie, aka Capilar World here, back at it again with another video type shit, man. Now, I get a lot of questions all the time, like, yo, Z Genie, why are you called Capilar World? What the hell is a Capilar World? Like, do you cap a lot in this world? First of all, no, I do not cap. Ain't no bap in my rap, you know what I'm saying? I always keep it a buck 50. But I'm actually called Capilar World because I'm the biggest Polo G and Juice WRLD fan in the world. Like, you will never find another fan like me. Like, I'm exotic, one of a kind. Now, you might also be thinking, yo, isn't that kind of meat writing though? Taking another grown-ass man's name and putting it in your username? Well, you know what? It is. It is meat writing. I ain't even going to deny it. I'm a proud Polo G and Juice WRLD glazer. I will glaze them until their wheels fall off. I will glaze my luxurious kings. And even after their wheels fall off, I'm still going to keep riding. But right now, I am currently obsessed with Juice WRLD. I mean obsessed. Like, I have an unhealthy addiction to them. Like, my doctor even told me that I might need some help and I might need to be prescribed some pills to stop this addiction. But like, I'm so addicted to Jared Anthony Higgins' music. Like, his music is literally drugs. Like, it's drugs to my brain, you know what I'm saying? It's literally drugs. As you guys may or may not know, Juice died and left behind 3,000 unreleased songs in the vault. Over 3,000 of them. This man's is a GOAT. You can't tell me that's not GOAT shit. And of those 3,000, there's only around like 700 leaked right now. So there's so much music left. And I'm on a treacherous journey to finding every single unreleased song possible. Every single one. Stop playing with me, you know what I'm saying? Now, as you can tell by the title, we're gonna be doing some of the best unreleased Juice songs. Now, when it comes to unreleased Juice, I really cannot pick a favorite because it's like, I find a new favorite every day. Like, I'll find a new song, it'll become my favorite, but then I'll find another song that'll also become my favorite, but then I'll go back to an older song and that'll become my favorite also. It's like, you really cannot pick. I really do not have a favorite, but here are some of the best ones, some of the ones that I fuck with the most, and I might do a part two. I've actually done this video before, but we gonna do it again with different songs, so yeah, let's get right. So as I'm making this video, I just realized that a lot of the songs are copyrighted, so I'm not gonna be able to use them, but not all of his songs are copyrighted, so we still gonna be good though, so yeah. For this first unreleased song, this might be an unheard one. Like, I don't think anybody in the world knows this one. Like, before he passed away, he sent me the file to me specifically and told me not to share it with anybody. But I'm sharing it with the whole world. But shh, don't tell anybody. All right, look, listen. All ready? It's fire. Let's hear the instrumental. Nah, nah. Yo. Yo. Yo.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you.
He said, it's to the point where I love and I hate you. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna leave that there and I'm not gonna play the rest of it just out of the respect of him. But yeah, that song is called Lucid Dreams. Now on to the next one. That's the first song, you know what I'm saying? We just getting started, man. We just getting started. I got a good one for the first one. Just hear the instrumental. You hear that? Yo, I gotta learn the guitar, bro. The guitar is so fire. If I was able to play the guitar, I'd probably get some bitches on me. Listen, he said,
I'm back in Chicago. I flew first class. I'm a rich man. I came up on a broke ass.
Now, before we continue on with the song, Juice, Jared, like, do you think it was okay calling me a broke ass? Like, I get it, you're rich and all, but like, we all have our moments. Like, you didn't have to call me broke, all right? Like, even if I was broke, like, that don't mean I'm gonna be broke forever, bro. Like, chill, bro. Like, chill.
Attracting hoes that they can't grab. I'm doing shows, not for the low. I need 10 racks. Wait, did I say 10? I can count. I need 50-50. Ain't no fighting when I'm around. I got Simi with me. You wanna feature? What's your budget? I need a pretty penny. I'm so sorry, I can't help it. I feel too sedated. Yeah, I was 13 trying to steal a Montclair. Now I could buy everything in Montclair. Give away the clothes that I don't wear, cause I still care. Even though I don't give a fuck, I guess I still care. I can't see my demons, but I know they still there. Even though these drugs are killing me,
hard.
Had to put that 40 in the 4 and niggas was running up. Two shots to the gut, he need his shit back. His stomach bust, that nigga ain't waking up. 911 come scrape him up. Keep it toasted in that Gucci bag, might have to come pick him up.
Nah, 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 nah. Nah, 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 nah,
Nah, that's it, different. I'm back in Chicago.
I flew first class. I'm a rich man. I came up on a broke ass. Copping clothes, attracting hoes that they can't grab. I'm doing shows, not for the low. I need 10 racks. Did I say 10? I can't count. I need 50-50. Ain't no finding when I'm around. I got Sammy with me. You want a feature? What's your budget? I need a pretty penny. I'm so sorry. I can't help it. I feel too sedated. Yeah.
So that's Back in Chicago. It's a little chill vibe song. It's really a song that you play while you're cruising down the street type shit. Like, it really feels good as hell in the car. Pause. That sounded weird. But next song, let's go. Next song is a bop, an absolute bop. I can't keep it together. This song makes me want to sing off the top of my lungs. Listen, look. I'm falling apart, no, I can't keep it together. If I give you my heart, then you can keep it forever. Baby, if I take this pill, then I'll be sleeping forever. Damn, I love my narcotics. Loving you is hypnotic. I'm falling apart, no, I can't keep it together. If I give you my heart, then you can keep it forever. Baby, if I take this pill, then I'll be sleeping forever. Damn, I love my narcotics. Loving you is hypnotic. Yeah. I'm a goner, junkie baby. Mixing pills with the liquor, got a nigga faded. Off the shrooms, so my room look like different places. Looking in the mirror, I see different faces. Wake up, then I see you, but you know you're still mine. By the end of the year, then I'll be fine. But when you're not here, I go out my mind. I guess pussy's power, right? Word to feline. I'm falling apart, no, I can't keep it together. If I give you my heart, then you can keep it forever. Baby, if I take this pill, then I'll be sleeping forever. Damn, I love my narcotics. Loving you is hypnotic. Yeah. I'm falling apart, no, I can't keep it together. If I give you my heart, then you can keep it forever. Baby, if I take this pill, then I'll be sleeping forever. Damn, I love my narcotics. Loving you is hypnotic. Yeah. That's hypnotic, a bop for real, which I expect nothing less from Juice. That man don't miss. But the thing is, this nigga's literally talking about how he's falling apart and taking drugs, and just nobody decided to check up on him. Like, at the studio session, this nigga could be rapping about, yeah, tomorrow I'm killing myself. Yeah, tomorrow I'm slitting my wrist, slitting my throat. And niggas will be bumping their head like, yeah, hell yeah, that shit fire. All right, I'm back with this video a couple hours later because I was doing some shit, but who gives a fuck? That don't matter. Back to the video. This next song is called Bad News, and what makes this song different from the other ones is that it got a little backstory to it, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to it. Yeah. If he does that little mumble in the beginning, it's about to be good.
Don't you fall into my arms. Your tears fall, it's all my fault. The tears don't fall, they crash around me. Only real rockers will get that part. She told me that I don't have appreciation for stars. If that's true, then how I fall in love with a star? She told me that I don't have appreciation for art. If that's true, then how I fall in love with a star? She told me to take her shoes off when she running inside my heart. All the dirt from the outside world leave me scarred. It's been a couple times I almost watch you leave. When you're not with me, baby, I can't breathe.
Wait for it. Damn.
I remember I was in New York when you called me. I got some bad news, I got some bad news. I was in my hotel room when you called me. Turned to a sad dude, mentally bad.
So yeah, the whole reason why this song was called Bad News, and he says, I remember I was in New York when you called me. I got some bad news, you're my vocals, damn. It's because him and Ali actually had a miscarriage. Like, they were supposed to have a baby, but obviously that didn't happen. And the lore of this song makes it so much better. Like, this shit got a lore to it, you know what I'm saying? It got a whole backstory to it. And now that I think about it, if they didn't have the miscarriage, Juice would probably still be here with us, because he would lay off the drug use knowing that he has a baby. But that's just speculation, though.
I gotta tell you, sad face was wrong. I'ma tell you later, babe, I'm on my way home. Because when I get to stressing and assuming the word, blowing up your phone, trying not to go berserk. When you call me and you said what you said, that shit hurt. And I heard the words. Said it was an accident. I hope it went on purpose.
Well, I'm fucking up the lyrics. Hold up. Let it cook.
Remember South Park. Taking Xanax out your purse. We was high, love on our mind. Heavy vibes, souls intertwined. I ain't gonna lie, I damn near died when you told me what happened that night. We was high, love on our mind. Heavy.
Alright, yeah, so that was Bad News. sad song, you know what I'm saying? But let's get this hype. Let's hype this shit up real quick. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm hella dark right now. Pretty soon you're not even gonna be able to see me at all. Let me go grab a lamp real quick. My black ass. So that is somewhat better, I guess. I'm still pretty dark, but this next song is Club with a K. Now, you might have heard K Like a Russian, but I don't know if you know Club with a K, though. You know what I'm saying? A little hype song. Let's get right. Hold up.
Hey. Young nigga came with a K. Bitch, get the fuck out my face. I got that clip on my waist. Talking that shit, get erased. I may pull up in the rain. I take your cash out the safe. Nigga, you know you ain't safe. I fuck your bitch in the face.
Bro really just said, I'll punch your bitch in the face. That's kind of crazy, though. If it's one thing about Juice, you know he loves his racist and out-of-pocket bars. And that was one of them out-of-pocket bars. So if you got a girl, just watch out, because Juice will punch her in the face.
I'm in the club with a K. My jealous and they cost a K. Got a new pair every day. That's your bitch. That's your bitch. With that fuck, hey. Talking shit. Load my clip, shoot you up, ayy.
So yeah, that was Club with a K, just a straight up hype song, no hook at all. Bro just kept on going and just kept going crazy. Like, I always get hyped as hell when I listen to that. Like, I'm about to go on some big ass money heist or some shit. But anyways, my phone's running out of storage, so that concludes the video. Maybe I'll do a part two, depending on how this video does, but yeah, we out. Oh yeah, and also before I go, you may see me as some goofy nigga on TikTok and YouTube, but really, I got demons, nigga. I got demons. Fuck is you talking about? I got demons.